Well, if someone asks me, should I work with Push, I would tell them, well, push for it because Push is a great team and they're very, very knowledgeable. Well, actually, I met Steve Hyde, the Push CEO, in one of the marketing conferences I attended in Dubai, and he happened to be a speaker in one of the sessions. And I was impressed by his talk, how he highlighted the differences between how marketing was back then and how it is now, and why it's essential not just for B2C companies to go digital, but just about any type of company, whether big or small or in B2B, to really be present online. So I feel like digital is now and is the future. And if we wanted to invest on it, we wanted to make sure that we have the right partner and experts along with us in this journey. And it also doesn't hurt that Push is an award-winning agency and have offices in Dubai and in the UK, which for a global company like Tagleaf, it was important to have somebody we can work with our global teams and in different timings.
I was part of the audience that attended the training sessions that were organized for our employees on digital marketing earlier this year. And I must say that I liked the approach where Push team explained the various topics with presentations and clear examples. So I think that they gave us a wide perspective on digital marketing tools and strategies, including, for example, tools like Google Ads that we have never used nor considered before. Moreover, I think that the support from Push helped us involve our colleagues from other departments who are now more confident and active, especially on social media platforms like LinkedIn.
I think that, first of all, I think that in Tagleaf, we do great things, great products and packaging solutions, you know, so. And what we realize is that a difficulty is to explain better outside of our world, how things are developing inside and how to tell it better. Today, there is for sure an hyperconnection around us, you know, so. But what we're looking for is for a professional, let's say, company like Push, supporting us in developing all these strategies of communication on the digital tools. That is very important from our side. And we believe that in combination with our traditional marketing tools, we may be, let's say, well received and understood outside in the value chain proposition that we offer.
Well, if someone asks me, should I work with Push, I would tell them, well, push for it because Push is a great team and they're very, very knowledgeable. I feel like you guys have been very helpful, especially with answering the questions to a lot of the things that we're not very knowledgeable with, especially with trends that's going on. What can we do with our website? How should we approach our digital marketing strategy? All those sorts of questions. And you guys were so open about answering. And anytime that we come to you with a question, we get responses in real time. So that's really, really helpful. And that's why you guys should work with Push.
Push gave us, first of all, with the training that we did initially to understand all the opportunities and in a very professional way. And I think that you show passion and understanding of the digital marketing questions. And so I would say, yes, contact Push because he's the right partner to promote your business and to grow in the future.
Push is a real team of professionals. And when we talk to you, we really feel the passion for what you do and yeah, your job. So if someone asked me, should I work with Push, I would definitely say yes.